So the notion that they want to now lecture us in the context of trying to avoid a default about so-called work requirements is extreme and irresponsible.